Alright guys, so there are some rumors on when the new Canon cameras are being released to the public, and we are going to talk about it today. Let's get to it. There are a few rumors and information on when the new cameras are coming out. So some of these cameras have not been confirmed, but according to some reliable sources, these cameras are on the making. And I am going to start with the camera that a lot of people have been waiting for. Yes, the EOS R1. This camera is rumored to be the mirrorless equivalent of the 1DX Mark III. It is said it has the same ergonomics and specs. Even though Canon hasn't confirmed that the R1 is coming out this year, it seems like we might get an official announcement sometime this year. According to Canon rumors, the EOS R1 will be on the testing during the Tokyo Olympics in this summer. Alright, so let's move on to the next camera, the EOS C50. This camera is rumored to be a box camera, and the leaked specs are the following. So it has super 35mm 4K sensor. It does not have in-body image stabilization, which is normal for cinema cameras. It has internal ND up to 10 stops, record C-Log 2 and C-Log 3, 8-bit internal onto SD cards up to 4K 60 frames per second and 1080p up to 120 frames per second. It does not record RAW footage. The price is rumored that it's going to be $3,299. So it's like a mini cinema camera. The next camera is the EOS R5S, and the specs are the following. It has 90 megapixels full frame sensor, 5-axis image stabilization. It has double the resolution than the R6. And also, it has the promise of a better low light performance. It has a newly developed heat sink, which is great because the R5 overheats. It has dual 6-press Type B memory card slot and a magnesium alloy body, dustproof and waterproof, which I think is great. It seems to me like it's just the R5, but with the upgrades people were requesting. Alright, so let's move on to the next camera, and it seems like Canon is working on an 8K cinema camera, but there is not enough information about this camera. But it's rumored that Canon took some footage and released it to the public over there in Japan. Last but not least, Canon, it seems like it's working on two entry cameras. According to the rumors, these cameras seem to be the mirrorless versions of the Rebel series, which I think is great for hobby shooters and beginners. Alright guys, so that's it. I hope that Canon makes some announcements very soon, because I know there's a lot of people waiting for these cameras. Alright, so you guys know what to do. Like, comment, subscribe, ring that bell, and see you guys next time. Peace.